Bandits have attacked Berry Town in Bobby District of Niger State, burning down a police station and killing more than 13 people, including a police officer. The attack was reported by the Niger State Emergency Management Agency and comes barely a day after about 200 students were kidnapped from a school in the state. According to the emergency agency, the attack left several people injured. The bandits also attacked Uguan Malam Bako in Kotonkoro District and abducted an unconfirmed number of people.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.